just a different eras of music?
You bet,
but it's the other way around. First, we travel to a decade like the 60s and the 80s.
Whoa, my dad was born in the 80s.
Then we get to hear an awesome song from back then.
Cool. Can we sing and dance along?
Of course. That's the best part. I'm ready.
It only takes a quarter to get started. I've got one.
Let's go.
Did it work?
I think it worked.
Are we there?
I think we're there.
Guys, where is there?
Yeah, what decade is this anyway?
Welcome to the 1940s, kids.
Who are you?
I'm Richard, one of the many Turkish youth group guys. You'll find it in your shirt through the decades. We're here to leave you on your journey.
What happens next?
Well, next will bebop, so a popular song from the 40s.
What kind of songs are from the 40s?
Call your horses, you could be wearing. I'll need you to flip your wig.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's just 40s talk. It means, please don't rush.
So who picks a song?
And how do we make them play?
The machine tour guide will pick the songs, make it play, like this.
Definitely didn't travel through time.
Are we ready for another? I've got a quarter.
Let's go.
I wonder what will take us next.
Where are we?
And who are you?
High five, gals and guys. I'm David, and welcome to the 1960s, kids.
This is so cool.
Time machine magic. Out of sight, isn't it?
No. I can see you just fine.
I mean, far out.
Huh? You're right here.
Can you dig it?
Like a ditch?
Never mind. Lava lamps, go-go boots, bell bottoms, and even Barbies were popular in the 60s.
You mean the Barbies that we play with were invented in the 60s?
Now that's neato, but what about the music?
Well, one of the most groundbreaking events was when the new band from England performed on the Ed Sullivan Show.
Wait a second, that sounds familiar.
I think we heard about this in music class.
Introducing the Beatles!
The Beatles!
Thank you.
doubt about it. The Beatles really rocked.
Yeah, that was great.
I wonder what decade is next.
Who's got a quarter?
I do.
Well, hurry up and put it in the jukebox, then away we go!
Those very slowly.
That sounds tricky.
And don't even get me started on how hard it was to boogie.
Boogie?
Yeah, boogie. Get down, get funky, shake your curve thing.
Now I'm yelling confused.
It means dance, like this.
That's how they danced?
Try it, kids, it's fun.
Okay, that was sort of fun.
Wouldn't this be easier with music?
Yeah, I think I need some disco music too.
You got it.
Oh, convinced I love to boogie.
And I love to get down.
So we've been to the 60s, the 70s. I guess the 80s are next.
I bet you're right. Who's got a quarter?
I got one.
So what are we waiting for? Let's do it.
Welcome to the 80s, everyone!
Do you think we'll get to dance like they did in the last decade?
Of course you will, but this isn't the 80s.
It's not?
Oh no, Daddy-O, it's the 1950s. I'm your tour guide. The name's Bob.
What's it like here?
Let me think. It's the time of hula hoops, poodle skirts, leather jackets, and pompadours.
Pompa what?
You know, the hairstyle where it's short in the back and lots of volume in the front? Think of Elvis. In the 1950s, you could hop into a T-Bird and cruise on down to the mob shop for a burger and fries before you split for the sock hop.
Whatever you say, Bob.
So what are we singing?
Yeah, what songs come out of the 50s?
There's so many choices. There's Lollipop, Peggy Sue, and Good Golly Miss Molly.
Which one should we do?
Here's an idea. How about a song that mentions all of those?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, let's go.
Bath. All about a Saturday night.
Yes, she was.
Rubbed up awesome party.
I'm definitely ready for a burger and fry. How do we get to the malt shop? If only you had a T-Bird.
We don't need a T-Bird, guys. We got something even better.
Who's got a quarter?
I do, and let's go.
Thank you. Lester, Peter Hayward, Gabriel, Lauren, Catherine, Lena, Sue, Beth Davis, we love you.
Faye is listening to you soon. Tell us that we're in the mood.
Joke is changing, let's get to it. Sorry to call it this, I'll just do it.
This pose. Good one. Look at mine. Here's one.
Haha, my turn.
How about this?
What's that?
I have no idea.
Is it a waitress?
It's someone you know.
Is it Matthew?
Yep, you got it.
Hey, where is he anyway?
It must be time for our next stop.
Then let's get there. I'm putting a quarter in.
That gang, I had a phone call.
That's the biggest cell phone I've ever seen.
How do you enjoy it around?
Well, if you want a cell phone, you really don't got a choice. Not like we make them small enough to put in your pockets. You know what else was big in the 80s?
What?
Pac-Man, MTV, Hairstyles, and this song.
I wonder if our parents remembered it. And what's happening in music now?
Everything, from rock and hip-hop to country and R&B.
I love country music. A sound's attractive, makes it a better song.
And I love hip-hop. Do you want to see my dance moves?
Let's not forget about pop music.
That's right. Pop music is still at the top, and stars are being discovered everywhere.
Like YouTube and iTunes.
Exactly. Who remembers American Idol?
Well, songs like this are the result of shows like that.
Thank you.
Annie. The last stop on this crazy time machine journey. And you're in the...
Don't tell us where we are. We already know. Welcome to the 1930s.
That's right, guys and dolls. It's a decade that brought us Twinkies, Snickers, and knock-knock jokes. And it's also when the jukebox first started to catch on. Of course, a song only cost a nickel back then.
Like this knock-knock joke. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Hank.
Tank who?
Tank you.
That was funny. Now back to the jukebox. What kind of songs did it play?
Without a doubt, swing music was all the rage.
That sounds fun.
Yep, the 1930s are our favorite. That's why I saved it for last.
Aw, does that mean this is the end?
Yep, it's the grand finale. Then you can use this special chord to return where you started.
Thanks, Andy. This was such a fun time. You're great.
Aw, gee, and you kids are the aces.
Whatever you say, Annie.
And let's never forget the music we heard on the jukebox time machine.
Around, so I had all the other tour guides.
Catch you on the flip side, gang, and keep on singing.